Hi, I'm Anya. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I would like to share with you my review of Levoix Air Purifier. I was sent this product, I have to say, and I had time to play with it and test it, so I can honestly tell you what I think about it. And alert, spoiler here, I do like it. I did work with them before. They sent me before air humidifier, which I did make a review, and it's still in Sebastian's room. Actually, we're going to look at exactly the product in Sebastian's room as well after I give you a small introduction here. So it does say here it has 3 speed levels. It's not too noisy, covers up to 12 square meters. It has advanced filter. It has a filter change indicator. It has a nightlight, which is really, really cool. My daughter likes it a lot. It says here it neutralizes up to 99.97% of airborne allergens, dust, and bacteria. And it has 3-stage filtration system. So basically, it's a really cool device. For me, it's all set up in Sebastian's room just because he has a lot of respiratory issues. So the doctor said we should keep his air really clear and humidified. So he has both of the devices in his room. We have another one in the basement, and my husband is extremely happy with it. Actually, he said that it's very quiet and the air kind of feels fresher. Now, what I notice in Sebastian's room, and I need to tell you right away, it gets much less dusty. Much less dusty. Yes. All right. So it comes in this cute box, and with it we have a warranty. And right now it says if you register, you get a 1 year additional year warranty. So that's cool. And then it has instructions here which tell you exactly how to install it, how to put it, because it needs to be like 15 inches away. It has to have space so it can take the air in and take the air out. So this is it. It shows you all the important things, how to use it. It's actually very straightforward. So I think what we're going to do right now, we're going to actually go to Sebastian's room and have a look at this little device. So let's go. All right, so here it is. It's nice. So actually it should be a little bit more forward, so it has more space behind, but that's how it looks like. And as you can see, it's on right now. I just turned it off, and it was on the, let's turn it on back, and it is on the level 1, and I don't know, but you can barely hear it. Can you see? Now, if we go a little bit higher, all right, and then this is on the max. All right, and this is the nice, and it has 2 levels. Here we go, the night light. It's a very nice one. So right now let me show you how. So when you get it, the only thing which you have to do, well, you have to turn it off right now, but let me show you. All right, so just in case, I turned it off right now from the electricity, and I'm going to show you. We're going to flip it over. Okay. So when you get it, you unpack it. And this is your filter here. So when you get the new device, this is packed in a plastic. So you have to take this part out and take it out of the plastic, put it back in, and you good to go. So all right. So that's what it is. You just close it and then you plug it in and you're ready to go. So we're going to leave it on. And right now when Sebastian is not here, I'll leave it on the level 2. That's how it looks. And here it's very easy to see dust. And as you can see, it's not really dusty here. So that's amazing. That's it, you guys. This is what I wanted to share with you. I really like the air purifier. And if you can see there in the corner, it's the humidifier, which I mentioned. It's not going on right now. I need to refill the tank, but it is here and it's going on usually in Sebastian's room. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you are interested to get one for yourself, all the links are going to be in the description box, so have a look there. And I hope you will, because it's really, really nice and cool device. I hope you enjoyed the movie, and if you did, as usually, please give me thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. I would love to have you on board, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!